Brother. Forming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. No. Fought near Rift.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Supplies get here soon.
You'd rather be plowing a field? Not me. Keep your eyes open. Thank you.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy Hagravens yet?
Oh, well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though.
The fever.
Do you think you could handle the next steps?
Pain is already easy.
Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
No one bought any flowers again today. I'm so cold. They're dead. My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well. My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do? Stop by again.
Got to thinking, maybe I'm... a dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Hail. Companion.
Good to see you. Take a look. Do come again. All my good. Legit.
Thank you.
Praise Kinnereth for allowing such beauty in the world. You are an Elder Gleam sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnereth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it? Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember. As you can see, Eldrigleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Eldrigleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword. Dull old blade can barely cut butter.
This water is... Need something? Unlike the rest of my family...
You have the Elder Gleam sap.
Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
God's blessing,
Grace of Kinnereth be with you.